previous classes, we have studied Indian number system. Today, we are going to study what is international number system. Place value charts are not the same everywhere. As Indian number system is followed in India, Pakistan and Bangladesh. So, what other countries follow? Well, other countries follow this international number system. This international number system is divided into three groups. As unlike Indian number system, as I told you, in Indian number system, we group the number from the right, always group the number from the right. From the right, we divide the number from 3 and then 2, 2, 2. That is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and then lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. But here, the periods are, these are called the periods. Here, ones, 10,000 period, and then million periods. Here in ones, we divide the number into 3. See, as you can see, 3 digit here, then 3 digit, and then 3 digit. Huh? But in Indian number system, we divide the number into 3, then 2, and then 2, 2. Here only 3 groups are being made. So this number can be formed here 268, as 268 is in the group of million. So we can call it 268. Million. Here 354, that is 354, so we can call it 354,000. Now here 763, see the number name 268 million, then 354,000, okay, 354,000, then 763. These are the three groups. 268 million one group, 354,000 another group, then 763 is the another group. Okay, see, here we have taken the numbers 2, 6, 8, 3, 5, 4, 7, 6, 3. So always group the number from the right, never group the number from the left, that is wrong. Always from the right, whether it is Indian number system or international number system, you have to group the number from the right only. So from the right side, see 367 is in one group, that is ones group, and the place value is ones, tens, hundred, and here in thousand we have thousand, 10,000, 100,000. In Indian number system, what we have, we had 100 place value only in ones group, and then in thousand group we had only 10,000 and 10,000. We don't have 100,000, okay? But here in international number system, we have 100 means 3 groups in each places. See, in ones group also we have ones, tens, hundred. In thousand group we have 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. Then in millions group we have million, 10 million, 100 million. So this way, the numbers are grouped into groups of 3. Here also 3 digits, and here 3 digit. And the number name, we can write a number name in this way. But how to put the comma? First write the numbers 2, 6, 8, 3, 5, 4, 7, 6, 3. How can we put the comma? From 1, 10, 100, comma, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, comma, million, 10 million, 100 million. No need to put comma here because there is no number there. Okay, so leave it like this. So you can see it is so easy. You have to group the number in 3 digit, after 3 digits, okay? And after 3 digit, put a comma, and then it will, after putting the comma, you can read it very clearly. See, 268, it is in the millions group. So 268 million, it is in the thousand group. So 354,000. 763, 268 million, 354,763. 3. Okay. Now let's compare the two number system, that is Indian number system and international number system. Means what is different between the two number system. So here, this line, first line is international number system. This is international. And this is Indian. This is Indian. So here, the first line is international number system, the place value of international number system, and the second column is Indian number system. And here we have some numbers over here. So see, you can compare it very clearly. Ones, ones, tens, tens, hundred, hundred, thousand, thousand, 10,000, 10,000. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means that till here, till 10,000, you have the same place value in both the number system, but after this, after the 5 digit, this is 5 digit number, after 5 digit you have different place value. See, lakh, 100,000, 10 lakh, million, crore, 10 million, and then here 10 crore, 100 million. So from this table, you can very clearly differentiate between the both the number system, that till 10,000 we have the same place value, but after 5 digit we have the different place value in both the number system. Now what if we have 5 digit number? See, if we have 5 digit number and you have to name it in Indian number system and in both international number system, so what is the differentiate between it? As earlier I have told you that if you have 5 digit number, there is no changes in both the number system. As you can see, we have the number 10000. See, in Indian, this is Indian number system. In Indian number system, 1 lies in 10,000 place. So how can we name it? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So it will be 10,000. And in Indian international number system, again 1 lies in 10,000. So there is no change. No change will be here because both lies in 10,000 place. So from example, you can see it that if you have 5 digit number, if you have 5 digit number, then there will be no change in the place value, no change in the number name, both are same. But what if you have a 6 digit number, 7 digit number? So see, have a look here. Now we have 6 digit number 0. See, starting from here, 1000000. Now in Indian number system, how can we name it? As 1 lies in lakh place. 1 lies in lakh place. So we can call it 1 lakh. And in international number system, 1 lies in 100,000. 1 lies in 100,000. So we can call it 100,000. We can call it 100,000 because 1 lies in 100,000 place. If in place of 1 we have 3, suppose we have 3, so what is the place value of 3? The place value of 3 in international number system is 100,000. So the number name of this number will be 300,000. But what if in Indian number system, it will be 3 lakh. Now in 7 digit number, see, 1 in Indian number system, 1 lies in 10 lakh place. So it will be 10 lakh. It will be 10 lakh. In 7 digit number, see, 1 lies in 10 lakh. So in Indian number system, we can write it 10 lakh. And in the international number system, it lies in million. So it will be 1 million.